There is a reason for going to this kind of message and prayers. A lot of people who are supposed to be at the front have been pushed to the back. A lot of people who are supposed to be winners have been converted to losers. A lot of people are operating far below their divine expectation. A lot of people are years and years behind where they're supposed to be now.
Many
who are supposed to be employer of laborers have been employed and sacked. Many who are supposed to be housing tenants are themselves tenants who have been given quit notices. Those who should give unto others that are becoming borrowers. This is part of the reason why we want to go into this kind of thing. So you have to be 100% here now. So now we are looking at 120 prayers. To crush witchcraft. So that's why I say you have to be 100% here. Let me read just three scriptures to start with. So that you can know the manner of what you want to deal with here tonight. In the book of Nahum chapter 3, I read just a few verses from there. 120 prayers to crush witchcraft. Look at Nahum chapter 3. And look at what it says in verse 1. Woe to the bloody city. It is full of flies and robbery. The prey departed not. And verse 4. Because of the multitude of the ordinances of the well-favored allot, the mistress of witchcraft, that selleth nations through our ordinances, and families through our witchcraft. So witchcraft is still the public enemy number one. Go to the book of Psalms, beloved. Look at Psalms. Psalm 10 verse 8 has this to say. He is seated in the locking places of the villages. In the secret places does he murder the innocent. His eyes are privily set even against the poor. That is the power of witchcraft. In the same Psalm 59, Psalm 59 verse 6, they return at evening. They make a noise like a dog and go round about the city. That also is a power of witchcraft. This enemy called witchcraft hates progress with perfect hatred. This enemy supervises both personal and national problems. This enemy has destroyed nations, has dismantled profitable foundations, has destroyed families. Many of us will not be suffering today if not for the powers of this agent. So we are here tonight to break the yoke of this enemy. The Bible says, "Behold, I give unto you power."
kíyèsí òfò yẹn ní agbára.
To tread upon serpents and scorpions.
Láti tẹ ìjò àti àké.
And upon every power of the enemy.
Àti lórí gbogbo agbára ọ̀tá.
The Bible agrees that the enemy has powers.
Bíbélì pàápàá tilẹ̀ gbà pé ọ̀tá ní agbára.
We do not teach in mountain of fire and miracles ministry that the enemy has no power. It has, but there is a greater power.
Lórí òkè náà ti ṣe ìyanu níbí àwa kì í kọ́ ẹnikẹ́ni pọ́tà ò lágbára. Ọ̀tá ní agbára ṣùgbọ́n agbára kan wà tó ju tirẹ̀ lọ.
You will need four things here tonight.
Ní àṣálẹ̀ yóò nílò ohun mẹ́rin níbí yìí.
You will need number one, a holy anger.
Èkíní ó nílò ìbínú mímọ́.
Like the psalmist that says, I hate them that hate the Lord, I hate them with perfect hatred.
Bí oní sáàmù tó sọ wípé èmi kórìíra àwọn tó kórìíra Olúwa, mo kórìíra àwọn lákòótó.
Number two, you are going to need holy violence.
Èkejì ó nílò ìwà ipá mímọ́.
Number three,
ìkẹta,
you are going to need holy crime.
Ó nílò ìgbò mímọ́.
After the order of blind Bartimaeus.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí Bartimaeus wà fọjú ti ṣe.
And number four.
Ìkẹrin.
You are going to need violent faith.
Ó nílò ìgbàgbọ́ tó kún fún ipa.
As many people as are here this evening.
Iye àwọn ẹni tó ń bẹ níbi ní àṣálẹ̀ yìí.
And you know that by the time you leave this place.
O sì mọ̀ pé nígbà tó o bá fi fi ibí sílẹ̀.
Your enemies shall cry.
Àwọn ọ̀tá rẹ yóò ṣọ̀fọ̀.
If you are here tonight and you are in that category, shout a loud hallelujah. This enemy has turned fertile land to desert land.
Ọ̀tá yóò ti sọ ilẹ̀ ọlọ́ra di ilẹ̀ aṣálẹ̀.
It has turned families against themselves.
Ó ti kọ ẹ̀yìn àwọn ìdílé síra wọn.
It has converted promising children to vagabonds.
Ó ti sọ àwọn ọmọ rere di alárìnká.
They have brought down many mighty men and many mighty women.
Ó ti fa àwọn ènìyàn alágbára lọ́kùnrin lóbìnrin lulẹ̀.
They have converted brains of people to sawdust.
Wọ́n ti sọ ọpọlọ àwọn ènìyàn di búsù.
This enemy has no respect for beauty, intelligence, or popularity.
Ọ̀tá yóò bọ̀wọ̀ fún ẹwà, kò bọ̀wọ̀ fún ọpọlọ, bẹ́ẹ̀ ni kò bọ̀wọ̀ fún òkìkí.
This enemy has swallowed the destinies of so many promising people.
Ọ̀tá yóò ti gbé àyàn mọ́ ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ènìyàn tó ní ìlérí mi.
When you see war going on and people are dying and people are dying and people are dying, it is a power of witchcraft.
Nígbà tẹ bá rí ogun tí àwọn ènìyàn sì ń kú lọ́pọ̀lọpọ̀, agbára àjẹ ni.
Because it is an enemy that delights in shedding blood.
Nítorí ọ̀tá tó ní ìfẹ́ sí ìtàjẹ̀sílẹ̀ ni àjẹ.
It is the public enemy number one.
Òun ni ọ̀tá ìlú àkọ́kọ́.
If the public has any enemy at all.
Bí ìlú bá tiẹ̀ wá ní ọ̀tá rárá.
It is the number one.
Ọ̀tá àkọ́kọ́ nìyí.
I shared this with you many years ago.
Nígbà kan rí mo bá yín sọ̀rọ̀ yìí lọ́pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọdún.
I was on my way to a city in Nigeria here.
Sẹ́yìn mo ń lọ sí ìlú kan lórílẹ̀-èdè Nàìjíríà wá ń bí ni.
A few miles of the city.
Ó kú ibùsọ̀ díẹ̀ láti dé ìlú náà.
Wọ́n máa ṣe driver stop, driver stop.
Ọkùnrin kan bá gbá awakọ̀ dúró.
Let me ease myself.
Mo fẹ́ lọ gbọ́sẹ̀.
We didn't know that he didn't want to ease himself.
Àwọ̀ pé kì í ṣe ìgbọ̀nsẹ̀ ló mú.
There was a man dressed inside the vehicle in a three-piece suit.
Ọkùnrin nínú ọkọ̀ èrò ó wọ aṣọ alákòpọ̀ onípele mẹ́ta bíi tòyìnbó.
He said, driver park.
Mo bá wípé awakọ̀ dúró.
The driver parked.
Awakọ̀ sì dúró.
He went into the bush with his nylon bag.
Ó sì gbé àpò ọ̀rá kan dání lọ́wọ́ lọ sínú
igbó. By the time he came out.
Nígbà tí yóò fi padà bọ́ ta.
I was shocked.
Ó yà mí lẹ́nu.
To find that instead of the three-piece suit he wore into the bush.
Láti rí i pé yàtọ̀ dépò aṣọ àkọ́pọ̀ tó wọ̀ lọ sínú igbó.
He was now fully dressed in rags.
Ó ti wá wo àkísà bámúbámú.
And he came back inside the vehicle.
Ó sì padà wọnú ọkọ̀ èrò.
So driver, we can go now.
Ó ní awakọ̀ ó yá jẹ́ lọ báyìí.
I was very curious.
Mo wá fẹ́ ṣojú mi tó.
So I said, ah.
Ó ní èyí ti rí.
Sorry, sir.
Ẹ má bínú alàgbà.
You were sitting beside me here.
Ẹgbẹ́ mi ń bí ilẹ̀ ìjókòó sí.
And you wore a three-piece suit.
Aṣọ àkọ́pọ̀ tó ìgbó
ni wọ̀. You are not dressed in rags.
Ó ti wá jẹ́ tó ti parada di àkísà.
He looked at me and said, small boy.
Owó mi ò ní ọmọdé ń ṣe ọ́.
You don't know anything.
Wò mọ nǹkan kan tí
ẹ. So we are a few miles to my town.
Ibùsọ̀ díẹ̀ ló kù ká fi dé ìlú mi.
I dare not enter the place in this three-piece suit.
Mi ò gbọ́dọ̀ wọ ìlú náà pẹ̀lú aṣọ àkànpọ̀ bíi tòyìnbó yìí.
So but with this rag now, when they see me.
Ìgbọ́n pẹ̀lú àkísà tí mo wọ̀ ìbọn bá rí mi.
They will say, okay.
Wọ́n ní kò burú.
This one is not getting on.
Eléyìí ò rìn jájẹ́.
Let's leave him.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká fi lọ́rùn sílẹ̀.
So this is why he changed his dresses to rags.
Ìdí nìyẹn tó fi pààrọ̀ aṣọ gidi sí àkísà.
These are terrible powers.
Àwọn agbára tó burú ni àwọn agbára wọ̀nyí.
A woman in Kenya.
Arábìnrin kan lórílẹ̀-èdè Kenya.
Her husband was 60 years old.
Ọkọ rẹ̀ ti di ẹni ọgọ́ta ọdún.
And they had three children.
Wọ́n sì ní ọmọ mẹ́ta.
But one day this woman caught her husband with a strange woman. Then she did something that I've never seen anyone do. Because she was so angry and annoyed that the man was going about with strange women. This woman went to the river and threw all the three children inside and killed them. And went back home without them.
So
yes, Mr. Man can continue to strange woman. That can only be the power of witchcraft. Unfortunately, this sin has infiltrated so many things now. The church, the school. Witchcraft has entered into the house of God, it has entered into school, entertainment industry, television, politics, everything witchcraft is inside. And they have destroyed so many things. When somebody is noticing disfavor, and constant failure, you can be sure it is this power. All the unexplainable joblessness and untimely death, families just dying off, is the work of this power. The general frustration, general oppression, is the work of this power. You therefore need to make up your mind to wage war today. The prayers who are going to pray here today does not end here. It's the kind of thing you should continue even after leaving a meeting like this. All forms of armed robbery is witchcraft. All forms of people using curses on each other is witchcraft. All those things that result in shedding of blood, whether it's abortion or anything that results in shedding of blood, is witchcraft. All those unexplainable destruction of properties, this collapsing, that collapsing, people die in large numbers, is all witchcraft. So the thing is this. If you want to summarily deal with witchcraft, you must do so without compromise. And you must show no mercy, you must show no sympathy. You have to deal a death blow to this power. Because as far as God is concerned, He has issued a death sentence against all forms of witchcraft. God has a problem with witchcraft. And He has issued both physical and spiritual death sentence on all forms of witchcraft. What kind of prayers can crush witchcraft? What kind of prayers destabilizes their powers and panic them back into their position? I'll go through them one at a time. Say this after me. As I go into this battle, I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. That is the first prayer. You don't go into battle against them without covering yourself with the blood of Jesus. That's prayer number one. Number two, I plead the blood of Jesus over this environment. And it's in the environment where you are going to carry out the warfare. You must also cover the place with the blood of Jesus. Because there is a way they can launch a counter-attack. So when you cover the environment and you draw the bloodline, they can come into your system. Three, I reject every involvement of the flesh and Satan in my prayers. I reject every involvement of the flesh and
Satan
in my prayers. You know, the flesh is a friend of witchcraft. So that prayer rejects their involvement in the prayer. Prayer number four is for you now to call on the God of heavens. You pray like this, oh God, rend the heavens in your anger and come down into this territory. Oh God, rend the heavens in your anger and come down into this territory. That's the fourth kind of prayer you can pray. The fifth kind of prayer is the Father, let witchcraft covens melt away as works before fire.
Be that in your niwajuino.
Let the witchcraft covens melt away as works before fire.
Be that in your niwajuino.
Prayer number six.
Are you a clever?
Say, oh God, arise.
Oh Lord, did you?
And visit all witchcraft incantations. Oh God, arise.
Oh Lord, did you?
And visit all witchcraft incantations. With thunder,
pelu ara,
earthquake,
ishele,
and a great noise.
Ati ariwola.
Can you say that after me? Oh God, arise!
Oh Lord, did you?
And visit all witchcraft incantations. With thunder, earthquake,
ishele,
and a great noise.
Ati ariwola.
That's number six.
Ikefaniye.
Number seven.
Ikeje.
So, oh God, arise.
Oh Lord, did you?
And instruct your angels to set unquenchable fire on witchcraft habitations. Oh God, arise and instruct your angels to set unquenchable fires on witchcraft shrines, on witchcraft habitation. You can call it shrine, you can call it habitation. Prayer number eight, the eighth kind of prayer you can pray. Say, so, oh God, arise and cause confusion in witchcraft camps assigned against me. Oh God, arise and cause confusion in witchcraft camps assigned against
me.
Can I hear you say that at home?
We back in Ghana.
Can I hear the sisters alone saying this? Can I hear the brothers shouting loud and
clear?
In the name of Jesus. Number nine is this. You will call for protocol angels. Evil angels. Battle angels. Security angels. Ministry angels. Territorial angels. To slay every power of witchcraft.
Lati pa gbogbo agbara aje.
Protocol angels.
Awangeli atoku.
Evil angels.
Awangeli buburu.
Battle angels.
Awangeli ologun.
Security angels.
Awangeli alabo.
Ministry angels.
Awangeli ojise.
Territorial angels.
Awangeli agbogbo.
To slay the powers of witchcraft.
Lati pa gbogbo agbara aje.
This kind of prayers never fail. And there are people here tonight who need to pray this kind of prayers. Ten. So OF refuse to carry out the instruction of witch doctors. If you like, can call them native doctors. OF refuse to carry out the instructions of which doctors assigned against me. Can I hear you sing that loud and clear? Eleven. I deprogram and cancel all witchcraft prophecies. I deprogram and cancel all witchcraft prophecies by the power in the blood of
Jesus.
I deprogram and cancel all witchcraft prophecies by the power in the blood of Jesus. Can you raise up your right hand and say that after me? I deprogram and cancel all witchcraft prophecies by the power in the blood. Say it again loud and clear. Number 12. I program judgment on witchcraft into the evilies. Because once you fasten a judgment to the heavens, as far as these powers are placing underneath the sun, the judgment will catch them. 13. Oh God, arise and cast abominable faith upon witchcraft. Abominable faith upon witchcraft. 14. My father,
Baba mi,
let the tables of witchcraft become their snare. Let their tables become their snares. 15. Let woman blood become a snare to them. So that if they ever move close to any human blood, they get into trouble.
16.
Let the eyes of the witches be darkened. I don't know if you are ready to pray that one. Let the eyes of the witches assigned against me be darkened. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and declare that loud and clear. Darken their eyes by the power and the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. 17. Let their covens become desolate so that none can dwell in them. Let their covenants become desolate so that none can dwell in them. 18. And this is one prayer we need to pray 3 odd times. Let every witchcraft power flying against me crash land. Let every witchcraft power flying against me crash land in the name of Jesus. Can you open your mouth and pray this loud and clear? Command them to crash land. In Jesus' name we pray. With more aggression, open your mouth and pray it again. Declare it loud and clear. Declare it loud and clear. In the name of Jesus, Jesus' name pray. Louder than anyone here, shout it out loud and clear. Yes. In Jesus' name we pray. This is number 19. No witch or wizard shall prosper in my environment. What did I say just now? Water spirits that is networking with witchcraft spirits against my life, I judge you by fire. Water spirits that is networking with witchcraft spirits against my life, I judge you by fire. 21. Queen of heaven that is networking with witchcraft, I judge you by fire. The queen of heaven is that power in the heavens that is in control of so many things, including many religions. 22. Let the sun go down on witchcraft powers.
Lori, 23.
Let their days be dark. The days of this witchcraft. Let it be dark. 24. Let the sun smite them by day and the moon smite them by night. 25. Let the stars in their courses fight against witches and wizards. Let the stars in their courses fight against witches and wizards. 26. I shut down all witchcraft buildings with the key of David. I shut down all witchcraft buildings with the key of David. 27. Oh God, arise and send out your wild wind. Oh God, arise and send out your wild wind.
Olorun dide ko si run afefe ajayi ka re
with great pain
pelu irora nla
upon the heads of Wishka.
Sori awon aje.
O God, arise and send a whirlwind.
Olorun dide ko si run afefe ajayi ka re
to fall with great pain.
O so kale pelu irora nla
upon the heads of Wishka.
Sori awon aje.
28. Oh God, arise and trample down every witchcraft company. Trample down every witchcraft company. 29. Oh God, arise and cause stormy winds to fall upon witchcraft powers. Stormy winds to fall upon witchcraft powers. 30. Oh God, arise and bring upon the army of witchcraft the day of disaster. Bring upon them the day of disaster. Beloved,
Ara,
you can see that these are not gentle prayers. They are not prayers you pray and you are sleeping off. They are not prayers you pray and you are dozing. These are the kind of prayers you pray and the native doctor in your street will not want to come across you face to face. These are the kind of prayers you pray and you become a terror to the enemy. Every spell and enchantment of witchcraft clear off in the name of Jesus. Every spell and enchantment of witchcraft clear off in the name of Jesus. Every agenda, this is 32. Every agenda of witchcraft over my family, I cut you off in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft in the waters, this is 33. I crush your power. I crush your power. Witchcraft agenda for my destiny. I destroy you. That's number 34. Every witchcraft power assigned to convert my life to a dustbin, I dislodge your power. That's 35. 36. Witchcraft powers assigned to resurrect affliction. Die by fire. 7. Every witchcraft game plan over my success, I destroy you. Every yoke manufactured by witchcraft to attack my life, catch your owner. That's 38. Every pregnancy of sorrow assigned against my breakthrough by witchcraft power, I abort you now. 10. That's number 40. I offset every witchcraft setup against my life.
Mo da gbogbo agbekale awon aje lodi saye mi ru.
Whatever they set up against you,
o ko ti won gbe kale,
you offset them.
O da won ru.
41.
Ikoko le ni ogoji.
I break every witchcraft imprisonment.
Mo fo gbogbo atimole satani
over my life.
Lori aye mi.
No, it's possible to imprison a person.
They
are walking about like a free man.
42.
Every witchcraft remote control against my life. I block you out. That's 42. 43. Witchcraft powers sponsoring repeated problems in my life.
Agbara je to nbe ni di isoro igba gbogbo ninu aye mi.
Carry your problems.
Be isoro roru.
44.
Ikere le ni ogoji.
I speak destruction.
Mo soro iparun.
Unto every occultic assignment against me.
Si gbogbo ise okoko lodi si mi.
45. Every household witchcraft assigned to waste my life be wasted.
46.
Every household witchcraft assigned to waste my life be wasted. I want us to pray that three times before we go further now. Can you say the way I'm going to say my own? Every witchcraft, every ounce of witchcraft power, assigned to waste my life, you want to be wasted. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and declare it loud and clear. Masika potela boko shende abakanta. Be wasted in the name of Jesus. Jesus' name we pray. Open your mouth and say it again. Last try. Aha, aha, aha. Jesus' name we pray. Now say it again loud and clear. Now strike. Jesus' name we pray. What is number 46?
Kini ikere dini adota.
Witchcraft altars and priests.
Pepe ati alufa je
da.
Eku.
Witchcraft altars and priests.
Pepe ati alufa awon je eku.
47.
Every
yoke designed by marine powers against my life. Break. 48. Every evil mode of witchcraft, go back to your senders. 49. Every witchcraft prayer against my life, scatter.
50.
Every Every witchcraft prayer against my life scattered.
50.
Every environmental witchcraft be disgraced. 51. Witchcraft grip on my family. Be dismantled.
Tuka.
52 now. Witchcraft initiation.
If I said
melt by fire.
Yokuro, if I know.
53. Satanic decree over my life.
As a Satani, Lori aye mi.
I cancel you now.
Mo fagile oni si si.
That decree.
Iyi ni ashe won.
54.
Ike ni lila adota.
Witchcraft manipulation.
Ayida ida won aje.
On my finances.
Lori eto isuna mi.
Die.
Ku.
55.
Ike ni lila adota.
Every witchcraft padlock hanging against me.
Bobo agada bobo awa ajeti wobeko ni tori temi.
Lock your owner.
Tia ni tonyo.
56.
Ika ni ogota.
Every witchcraft engagement over my success.
Bobo do not do la awa ajeti lori aseyori mi.
Break.
4.
57. Every ancestral witchcraft claim over my life.
Break. 4.
58. I destroy the power of stagnation and limitation.
I
destroy the power of stagnation and limitation.
59.
I cut down every tree of failure in my family life.
60.
I destroy every pin, needle, pin, witchcraft in my family.
61.
Every witchcraft covenant working against my life be broken.
62.
Every witchcraft register
bearing
my name
toruko mi wa nu re
catch fire.
Jolo.
Every witchcraft document that's 63 written against me
ti won ko lo di si mi
be consumed by fire.
Jolo.
64. Every witchcraft informant that is observing my destiny
don't talk with your mommy
be paralyzed. 65. Every image carved against me catch fire. 66. Every witchcraft authority over my destiny. Break.
4.
67. Every tree planted against my freedom. Catch fire. 968. Every satanic roadblock.
ìdíwọ́ àti ìdènà sátánì.
Clear away by fire.
Ká kúrò nípa iná.
And 69.
Ìkọkàndínláàádọ́rin.
Every witchcraft concussion.
Gbogbo àgbo àwọn àjẹ́.
Inside my body.
Tó ń bẹ lára mi.
Melt away.
Yọ kúrò.
In the name of Jesus.
Orúkọ Jésù.
And fourth, number 70.
Àádọ́rin.
I clear off every Beelzebub web over my life.
Mo gbá gbogbo jàǹkárì wọ Beelzebub kúrò lórí ayé mi.
I clear off every Beelzebub web over my life.
Mo gbá gbogbo jàǹkárì wọ Beelzebub kúrò lórí ayé mi.
Close your eyes where you are now.
Ẹ díjú yín níbi tí ẹ wà báyìí.
Before we go further.
Ká tó tẹ̀síwájú.
There's some prayers as I want you to pray now.
Àwọn àdúrà kan wà tí mo fẹ́ kẹ gbà nísinsìnyí.
My Father.
Bàbá mi.
Arise in your anger tonight.
Dìde nínú ìbínú rẹ lásàálẹ̀ yìí.
Pursue my pursuer.
Lé àwọn tó ń lépa.
In the name of Jesus.
Orúkọ Jésù.
Kiarika
Sopontendekea.
Arise in your anger tonight.
Dìde nínú ìbínú rẹ lásàálẹ̀ yìí.
Pursue my pursuers, pursue my pursuers.
Lé àwọn tó ń lépa mi.
Yes, yes, yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀.
Jesus' name we pray.
Lórúkọ Jésù la gbàdúrà.
Say every part of tragedy.
Gbogbo ìkòkò jàǹbá.
Prepared against me.
Tí wọ́n ṣe lòdì sí mi.
Can you say this loud and clear?
Ẹ̀wí bọ̀ ló rárá.
Shout it again loud and clear.
Ẹ kí gbèrè ló wò kè.
Jesus. Break the pot, break the pot in the name of
Jesus.
Jesus.
Break. Break.
Break the pot, break the
pot. Coconut.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Reapole ka sepende ha. Na reamoko sepende ke
lebo.
Yes. 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 Jesus name we pray.
Lórúkọ Jésù la gbàdúrà.
Let's go on a little bit further.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká tún tẹ̀síwájú díẹ̀ sí ara.
This is number 71.
Ìkọkànléláàádọ́rin rèé.
Pray against the foundation of witchcraft.
Gbàdúrà lòdì sí ìpìlẹ̀ àjẹ́.
Foundation.
Ìpìlẹ̀.
You know, foundation is the structure that sustains the attack.
Ìpìlẹ̀ ni ohun tó ń gbé ìgbógun ọ̀hún dúró.
You pray against that foundation.
Ó gbàdúrà lòdì sí ìpìlẹ̀ náà.
Whether the foundation is in your family, anywhere it is.
Bóyá ìpìlẹ̀ ọ̀hún bẹ nínú ìdílé rẹ ni àbí ibi yòówù tó lè wà.
Pray against that foundation.
Gbàdúrà lòdì sí ìpìlẹ̀ náà.
72.
Ìkejìléláàádọ́rin.
Pray against the food of witchcraft.
Gbàdúrà lòdì sí oúnjẹ àwọn àjẹ́.
So that when you starve them of their food.
Nígbà tí o bá febi pawó.
They cannot operate in your life.
O ní lè ṣiṣẹ́ nínú ayé rẹ.
You can also ask that food to go against them.
O sì lè gbàdúrà pé kí oúnjẹ òun kó ṣe lòdì sí wọn.
73.
Ìkẹtẹ̀léláàádọ́rin.
Pray against their seeds.
Gbàdúrà lòdì sí ibùjókò wọn.
You can decree that every seat of witchcraft working against you receive the fire of God.
O le gbadura pe ki gbogbo ibujoko awon oje to nse lodi se oko gba inu Olorun.
74. Pray against their communication system.
Gbadura lodi si awon ero ibara eni soro wo.
Let the communication system be disrupted and be destroyed.
Ki ohun ero ibani soro wo ko taru ko si sebe.
75.
Ikarun le ni
pray against their throne.
Gbadura lodi si itero.
So that their throne will be dismantled by the power of God.
76.
Pray against their stronghold. That is where they are hiding. The Bible says the weapons of our warfare, they are able to pull down that stronghold. Pray against our refuge. So that you have nowhere to hide when your prayer arrows begin to approach. 78. You pray against their network so that you can disintegrate and scatter all their network. Pray against their intermediaries. So that their hands will not be able to carry out their enterprise.
7
against the transportation system.
Gbadura lodi si awon irinse won.
What are they using? The broom, insects, animals. Pray against it.
Gbadura lodi si awon irinse won.
81.
Ikokanlelogorin.
You pray against our weapons.
And
they should turn those weapons against themselves.
82.
You pray against our bank or storehouse. So that you can storm the place and withdraw everything that has been stolen from you. 83. Pray confusion upon their altars. Like that young prophet prayed confusion on the altar of Bethel. Pray against their padlocks.
Gbadura lodi si awon agadagodo won.
That the padlocks will be destroyed.
So ki awon agadagodo won ko sebe.
85.
Ikarunlelogorin.
Pray against their trap or their net or their snare.
Gbadura lodi si ponpo ideko tabi awon won.
So that they should be broken.
Ki won ba le ja.
86. Pray against their projection. They project themselves out of the body to go and be attacking people. Pray against those projections.
85.
Pray against their projection.
87. And
this is a very serious matter. Pray against witchcraft burial. They could bury a person before the person is dead. 88. Pray against their bewitchment.
gbàdúrà lòdì sí ìbọ̀dé wọn.
That is, they so much confuse a person and manipulate a person, the person begins to behave strangely.
Èyí ni pé wọ́n po inú ènìyàn pọ̀, wọ́n á sì ṣàyídá ìdá onítọ̀hún débi pé onítọ̀hún yóò bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ṣíwà wù.
It na.
Ìkọkàndínláàádọ́rùn.
Pray against their summoning, witchcraft summoning.
Gbàdúrà lòdì sí ìpeni.
Summon somebody out of the body.
Wọ́n á pe ènìyàn jáde kúrò nínú ara.
90.
Àádọ́rùn.
Pray against their identification mark.
Gbàdúrà lòdì sí àmì ìdánimọ̀ wọn.
Because they put mark on people.
Nítorí wọn máa ń sàmì sí àwọn ènìyàn lára.
To identify them.
Láti lè dá wọn mọ̀.
And as far as that mark is upon the person.
Níwọ̀n ìgbà tí àmì ọ̀hún bá sì wà lára ó ń tọ̀hún.
No matter where the person goes.
Ibi tó bá wù kó nítọ̀hún ó lọ.
They will locate the person as somebody to attack.
Wọ́n á máa dá a mọ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ẹni táwọn ń láti gbógun
tì. And they begin to attack the person.
Wọ́n á sì máa gbógun tì.
I want you to raise up your right hand to the heavens.
Ọ̀fẹ́ kò ná owó ọ̀tún rẹ sókè ọ̀run báyìí.
And shout this loud and clear.
Kò sì kígbe lóhùn lóhùn rárá.
After shouting loud and clear, then you are going to place that hand back on your head.
Lẹ́yìn tó bá kígbe rẹ̀ lóhùn rárá, ó wà dá owó ọ̀hún lé orí rẹ̀.
The blood of Jesus.
Ẹ̀jẹ̀ Jésù.
Holy Ghost fire.
Ìmọ̀ ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
Is that the loudest you can say it?
Èmi kígbe rẹ̀ jù báyìí lọ ni.
Shout it louder than that. Come upon my hand. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and decree. Masepete kaya bo shendera bo konte. In Jesus' name we pray.
Now lay
that hand upon your head. And say, identification mark of witchcraft.
Amidani mawa aje.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Oro luwa.
Backfire. In the name of Jesus. Oh yes.
Backfire.
The words backfire. Masikata ya bo shendera bo konta. In Jesus' name we pray.
L'orúkọ Jésù la gbàdúrà.
Have your seat now.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká jókòó báyìí.
I wish you could see what is happening here tonight.
Inú mi gbádùn bẹ́ẹ̀ bá rí ohun tó ń ṣẹlẹ̀ níbí
láṣà. This place we're further praying here now.
Gbàdúrà ta ti bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí gbà wọ̀nyí.
Thank you, Jesus.
O ṣeun Jésù.
91.
Ìkọkànléláàádọ́rùn.
So my father.
Bàbá mi.
Expose the human beings that are working with Satan to trouble my life.
Tú àṣírí àwọn ènìyàn. Tó ń bá Sátánì ṣiṣẹ́ láti dààmú ayé mi.
My father.
Bàbá mi.
Expose the human beings.
Tú àṣírí àwọn ènìyàn.
That are working with Satan.
Tó ń bá Sátánì ṣiṣẹ́.
To trouble my life.
Láti dààmú ayé mi.
Can you say that?
Ẹ wí bẹ́ẹ̀.
Say it again.
Ẹ wí bẹ́ẹ̀ lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí.
In the name of Jesus. Say it again one more time. Ikejileladorun. Any power drawing my blood.
Agbara ka agbara to nfa eje mi.
Vomit it and die.
Bo ko siku.
Can you say that too?
Ewe be o kin gbo.
In the name of Jesus.
Orúkọ Jésù.
93.
Ìkẹtàléláàádọ́rùn.
Every power that has tasted my blood.
Gbogbo agbára tó ti tẹ́ ẹ̀jẹ̀ mi wò.
Will not stop vomiting until they confess.
Kò ní dẹ́kun bíbì àfi tí wọ́n bá kà.
Can you say that and let me hear you?
Oh, we got to go.
Every power that's tested my blood, we must stop
vomiting
until they confess. In the name of Jesus, say it again. Blood of Jesus, cause confusion in the stomach of witchcraft. In the name of Jesus. Can I hear you shouting 94 again? Is that the loudest you can say it? In the name of Jesus. 95. Thou power of witchcraft monitor. In the name of Jesus. Can I hear the sister saying that? Brother, shout it loud and clear. Everybody say it loud and clear now. It is written, there will be no peace for witchcraft. Because the Bible says, there is no peace for the wicked. That's 96. 97. Automatic spiritual cage. Break.
Four.
Because these powers are the one organizing those kind of cages. Automatic spiritual cages. Break.
Four.
Can you shout that loud and clear? Say it again loud and clear. In the name of Jesus. Amen. How many things have I told you now? We are going to number what now? 98. Let the night birds of witchcraft be massacred by the angels of God. Let the night birds of witchcraft be massacred by the angels of the living
God.
99. Street junction witchcraft.
Aje orita meta
militating against my life.
Don gbogun le disaye mi.
Can you see that loud and clear?
Ewe be le rara.
God the loudest you can say.
Se le pe soke juba ele mi.
Witchcraft from my place of birth. Militating against my life. Die. I overthrow any kingdom of witchcraft over my life. I overthrow every kingdom of witchcraft assigned against my life. What number was that? We are going to what number now? Every witchcraft poison be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Can you say that and let me hear you? That's number 102. 103. Blood of Jesus. Block the flying root of witchcraft assigned against me. Block it.
D.
104. Every witchcraft exchange of my virtues be frustrated in the name of Jesus. Can you
say
that and let me hear you? And it's need of exchange anything that belongs to you. It is time to frustrate that agenda so that it doesn't work in your life anymore. What number are we going now?
Number
10. Every witchcraft pot cooking my destiny.
Don't say
I bring the judgment of God against you. Local and international witchcraft. Assign against my life. Scatter. Wisdom of household witchcraft. Be converted to foolishness.
Be ready.
That's good. 1-8. Let the wickedness of witchcraft overtake them. That's 1-8. It should overtake them by the power in the blood of Jesus. 1-9. Any witchcraft power projecting into the body of an animal in order to do me harm. Any witchcraft power projecting himself into the body of an animal in order to do me harm, be trapped in that body forever. 110.
Adofa.
Let every witchcraft power be covered with shame.
Adofa.
Every chain of inherited witchcraft in my family, break in the name of Jesus. 112. Every wisdom of any witch doctor working against me, be converted to madness. 113. Let the imagination of witchcraft against me be neutralized. Every witchcraft decision against my life be scattered.
115.
Oh God, smite witchcraft powers by their cheekbones.
Oluwa lu awon agbara je ni egungun ereke.
This last five.
Maro to keyin yi
is something we must pray with burning anger.
O je ohun ti ani lati gba pelu ibinu to wo kusukusu.
You better position yourself very well now.
O dara ke mura sile dada nisisiyin.
As you pray this last five.
Ni ba o ti gba awon maro to keyin yi.
Thereafter.
Leyin na.
We shall now begin what the Lord wants us to do concerning the illustration here tonight. Say this loud and clear. Every witchcraft burial of my virtue, I reverse you now. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth as you pray number 116. In Jesus' name we pray.
Any tongue
anointed by witchcraft against me, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Every tongue anointed by witchcraft against me, catch fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Witchcraft powers assigned against my heavens. Can you say that loud and clear? Scatter in the name of Jesus. It's very important that you pray this one. Scatter wherever witches are gathered against me. Holy Ghost fire, consume them in the name of Jesus. Let them be consumed by the fire of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, my glory. This is the first part of this message. The second part will come on very soon.
Apakeji,
and I recommend to you that don't go until you have completed this message. The next thing I want you to do right there where you are is to begin to do some thinking now of areas in which you know the enemy has cheated you, and get yourself prepared to fight for recovery here tonight. Because this is public enemy number one. The prayer I want you to pray now is a cry to the heavens. The Bible says the mistress of witchcraft that selleth nations and families through witchcraft. Many families and nations have already been sold. You will now cry loud and clear, especially if you love your family.
Say,
witchcraft power! Let my family go. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
So
any power that wants to attack me, as a result of my prayers here tonight, you are a liar.
Die
in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Let us share the grace in fellowship.